Hey, what's going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. Yes, it's me, Michael, from the Body Beatdown, again, in your face again today. Today is what? Deadlift day. That's right. It's also the day that I kick off my shoes. So, we're going to be doing some deadlifts. I have no plans of what I'm doing. If I'm just going to get just a good basic little workout or if I'm going to do something stupid, I have no idea. I've been that way my whole life. I don't know when I'm going to do something stupid. You just never know. So we got 135 on the bar, and as I tell you anymore here lately, I try to tell you, I like to show my warm-ups. It's not impressive doing 135, but you get to see how we approach things. You get to see that we do warm up. You get to see how our setup is and what we're doing. And anyway, and it does take me probably a good 3 or 4 sets before I start loosening up with my body and my hips, my back, and being able to bend over and all that stuff. So let's get a start here on some 135 deads, and we're going to go from there, guys. All right. We got some dogs going crazy out there. That's it, I'm doing 500 pounds. Stick around, guys. We'll catch up here in a minute whenever I get to a little bit heavier weight. I don't want to bore you to death. And I'm still thinking of what I'm going to do. Appreciate you sticking around, and remember to like, share, subscribe, comment.
I don't wanna be a loser when I'm having a ball.
was tough. Some of the touch and goes were a little wonky. Sometimes they get a little wonky. If I counted correct, I got 30. Which means I bested my rep PR by 3. I think it was 27. I wasn't sure what I was going to do when I came in here. I had 225 sorted in the back of my mind. I knew I didn't want to do like a PR as far as a max PR goes, which would have had to be over 455 pounds. And then I thought, once I kind of got things set up and I started, you know, with my warm-ups, I thought, if I do 225 pounds, I'm going to stop right there. I'll give myself a treat today. If I go and I beat my rep PR, I'm going to give myself a treat and I'll call it done on my deadlift day right there. I think that's what helped push me. I was feeling it around the 20 mark. And then at 25, I was like, wow, I'm at 25. I think I'm going to make it. And then I think I hit maybe 27 or 28. And my grip was starting to kind of fade. But overall, pretty happy with that. I know it's kind of a lackluster, sort of, maybe deadlift day to some people. But, you know, hey, doing rep PRs like that is good for you sometimes. I don't do it every week. I'll do it once in a while. So, and I wasn't sure if I'd ever beat 27. But I did, by 3, I think, if I got my brain in order. So anyway, guys, I hope that gives you some inspiration to do something for yourself and to push yourself a little bit along the way every day, whether it's working out or sports or art or housework or gardening or whatever it is that you do, even work, whatever it is that you're doing. Inspire to do it just a little better. Push yourself a little bit more, and you never know what you can accomplish. Never know. So like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. That's me, Michael, your winded host. And also, please check out all my videos. Make sure you go and look at all of them, because I upload a lot of videos, a lot of shorts. Everybody's got time for shorts. Just put it on play all and play everything. Just watch it. Support, spread the message. Let people know that it's okay to be active and strong and do great things over the age of 25 or 30, you know. I know we're looked at as ancient once we get to 40. So make sure you spread the word and show that you can do some cool stuff. All right? Get up, get out of your red. Do it, do it. And I can hardly use my hands right now. All right? We'll see y'all later on the Body Beatdown. Check out my videos. Check out my videos, yeah!
Get up, get out, get ran, and do it, do it!